Emakhosini, siyathokoza bantwana bethongo. Guys, be careful. Be careful of, I mean, being kind is a good thing, right? Sonke singabantu abanenhliziyo ezinhle, but be careful. There are things that are happening in this world spiritually, which means people ababoni. People are just not seeing what's happening kulomhlaba lona because they expect everything to be physical, right? So now there's this thing that kind people do of giving money to laba badingayo, of giving money to street beggars and stuff wabo abantu ohlangana nabo endleleni. That is very, very dangerous. I once made a video last year talking about imali being impande yesono ngaziphi indlela. You know, and I think I did mention this lapho ukuthi people should be careful of this, because I was one of those people who would feel sorry for street beggars when they're in the streets asking for imali, even if it's 1 rand. Uyabon. And you would give them out of a good heart. Kanti, not all of them, don't hear me wrong, not all of them, some of them are not real. So some of them are not really street beggars. That is their job. That's the deal they made. What do I mean by this? Some of those people are known to be some of those people are known as people have passed away a very long time ago in their countries or kuma village wabo, and they are here because abaziwa ibuntu lana. They are here begging etradeni, looking like they have to match their job, right? So they have to look like abantu abaswele vele abadinga, you know. So you believe ukuthi vele ba abantu abaswele and you feel sorry for them. That is their job. They were placed here for a reason. La uhlangane nabo khona. They were placed here and umsebenzi wabo vele is to look like a street beggar and beg for money, specifically money. That is why some of those people, if they begging for imali and when you offer to buy them food, because you would ask them ukuthi badingani, some of them would even tell you ukuthi ushoda ngemali ufuna ukuthenga ukudla. They would explain kancane ukuthi bafunelani imali, you know, and you would offer to buy them food instead of giving them money. They would reject that ngaso leso sikhathi leso. They reject that because they're not after food. They're on a job. Msebenzi wabo lo. You know, basebenzela umbuso obumnyama. You know, abanye babo, they sold their souls kudala. And now they are being brought back lana as umuntu okwi low vibration ukuthi asebenze umsebenzi wokuba i street beggar usebenzela wona lo mbuso lo, you know. So what is their aim then? Their aim ukuthi once you have given them leyo mali leyo, ubanika ngani? Ngesandla sakho. So you are giving them leyo mali leyo ngesandla sakho, banike esandleni, because you feel sorry for them. You are giving away your blessings when you do that. You're giving away ibusiso zakho kubona. So in a way batshontsha ezakho ibusiso ngaleyo ndlela leyo. You know, some people may even start to notice soon after that, or days after that, ukuthi noma things have changed in their lives, like imali mhlawumbe sahlala esandleni. Uyabona, they may notice izinto efana nalezo, you know, ukuthi mani akusafani nasekuqaleni, imali yasahlala yalula esandleni, or usuwumuntu okhelezi when it comes to imali, or uvele, let's say maybe you are a person who has given up on wasting your money on alcohol, izinto enjalo, going clubbing, stuff like that. What yazini, let me try to live impilo e clean, because you're trying to save, right? You don't want to go broke and waste your hard earned money every day. And then after doing so, after giving them imali, out of a good heart, out of kindness, you start to notice what you have now went back to le behavior leyo owawuthi usuphumile kuyona. Kanti bese sekubonakala nje ukuthi usuyekile, usuphumile kuyo, and now you have gone back to le behavior leyo. What's the cause of that is the fact that bathini becela imali labantu laba wena wabanika le mali leyo ngesandla sakho. Mengabe unikeza umuntu uqhawula umuntu, when you're giving people, when you're busy doing handshakes with people or you are handing something over to someone, especially izinto ezifana nemali, you're giving away your energy. And makuyimali ke umnikeza ibusiso zakho. And into ezoyenzeka after that ukuthi lowo muntu loyo angeke alimale ndawo because umnike ngenhliziyo enhle futhi emhlophe. You know, so okusho ukuthi nje you handed over izinto zakho kalula kanjalo nje kuyena. And then abanye futhi they are working for abathakathi from ama villages wabo. So ile nto yokuthi umthakathi akuthwebule or athwebule umuntu wakini or umuntu omaziyo emphakathini wakho, amthwebule emeqeda yombeka kwenye indawo la angaziwa khona ukuthi abe street beggar, asebenze uthaxela abantu imali, and then leyo mali leyo usebenzela umphathi wakhe okuyena lo omenze umkhovu, okuyena lo omthwebulile, you know, usebenzela yena ke manje. Okusho ukuthi lowo mthakathi loyo uthathe zakho iy'nhlanhla, uthathe iy'nhlanhla zabantu futhi akuzone zakho kuphela, because there are a lot of people abaphaya ama-street beggars imali out of a good heart, right? So kusho ukuthi iningi imali ayiphethile or ama-coins amaningi la aphethile, and futhi imali esebenza kakhulu lana iyona mali le emhlophe. Why do you think iwona la ma-coins lawa abawa-appreciate-ayo kakhulu? There's a reason for that. So kungakuhle-ke bantwana bethonga ukuthi sibe careful kakhulu when it comes to these things, because sometimes being too good hearted is costly. Iyakukhosta this thing, iyakukhosta kakhulu futhi. Ikwenza ukuthi ugcine la usifunda khona isifundo sakho, ugcine ungasafuni ukuphinde nje ube nenhliziyo enhle kumuntu la emhlabeni, ngoba wena uzobuza ukuthi hawu, ngoba bengithi ngenza into elungile nje, bengithi ngenza into elungile njengomuntu onenhliziyo enhle, kanti awazi, you know, awazi ukuthi lo muntu omsizayo uze ngomoya omuhle yini. Sometimes unembezo wakho uyakutshela, sometimes uzokutshela unembezo wakho, you will get a weird feeling ngale nto leyo ukuthi no man, move away from this person, don't even listen to this person, ungamniki le nto athi uyayifuna kuwena, you know, le nto ayicelayo kuwena. Now, I'm not saying everybody or every street beggar ukanjalo. Some of them are genuine guys. Some of them are real people abaphilayo. And bakuleso simo leso, unfortunately. And uNkulunkulu uyakwandisela kubusiso when you do give them. Uyabona, and nabo, because nabo baya-appreciate. Uzwa abanye masubanikile bajabule bathi uNkulunkulu akubusise because manje sezoba nemali ekuthengisa inkwa. You know, and some of them do appreciate futhi when you say, instead of giving them imali encane, why don't you just buy you bread, kuthengele ukudla ozokudla, ne-drink and stuff like that. Bayavuma, kukhombisa ukuthi those ones are real and bayacela ngempela ngoba kunesidingo, bayakudinga lokho abacelayo, uyabona. So it's not bonke abanjalo, but now the trick here ukuthi it's not easy ukwazi ukuthi imuphi yena mupho njalo, but your energy will tell you, uzozizwa na unembeza wakho uzokutshela nawe ukuthi no man, this uyena lo akuyena. So let's try by all means to stay safe from izinto ezifana nalezi, because guys, you never know. I'm not saying do not give, I'm just saying be careful manje, ube aware of into oyenzayo. Makhosini.